Russia's planned Nord Stream 2 gas pipeline is raising outcry from even more countries. At a news conference on January 27, U.S. Secretary of State Rex Tillerson called it a threat to Europe's energy security. Poland, the Baltic states, and Ukraine have been outspoken against the pipeline. They rightly fear that it would increase Europe's dependence on Russian gas. If built, the pipeline linking Russia and Germany would concentrate 75% of Russian gas shipments to Europe. It's feared this would help Moscow use energy as a weapon. It would also provide funding for Russia's war in Ukraine and increasing aggression. Tillerson spoke at a joint news conference with the Polish foreign minister in Warsaw. He called the Nord Stream 2 project a tool to politicize energy and undermine Europe's overall energy security and stability.
Like Poland, the United States opposes the Nord Stream 2 pipeline. We see it as undermining Europe's overall energy security and stability, and it provides Russia yet another tool to politicize energy as a political tool. Our opposition is driven by our mutual strategic interest, and we strongly believe that Poland having the means, as well as all of Europe, to diversify its energy supplies is important to Europe's long-term security.